booking. You know, dates are already taken for 2021, 2022, even going into 2023.
Yeah, it's your big day, but if you're planning to get married in Florida, your ideal date might already be gone.
Since Florida's COVID restrictions are kind of more relaxed than other states, people from other states are coming here to get hitched.
In tonight's cover story, ABC 7's Jeff Harris is getting us more on the boom for Florida business.
For many brides, one of, if not the most important part of their big day is getting the perfect dress.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
In the dressing gown business for more than a decade, Claudia Geraldo has seen her fair share of brides, just like this one.
Not too lazy, not too beady.
Kind of in the middle.
Venture into her Cape Coral shop along Del Prado Boulevard, walk around, and search for their perfect dress. But right now, the number of brides she's seeing has doubled.
Before we had like 10 appointments a day. Right now we have 25.
And her customers aren't just from Florida.
We are also having people from Chicago, from Ohio, from all over.
Brides are browsing for dresses for weddings years down the line.
We are getting people from that are planning already for 22 and 2023.
But Geraldo isn't alone.
Every single weekend is booked.
At the Heitman House in downtown Fort Myers, event coordinator Jessica Ghost says the phones won't stop ringing.
I've gotten phone calls from New York, Massachusetts, Michigan, Oklahoma, pretty much all over, just inquiring about availability, open dates.
Couples are looking for venues allowing large parties, and Florida's lack of COVID restrictions is sending people south.
So I feel like one of the big things people ask is, one, are you doing weddings of this size? Do you frequently host weddings of this size? And do you have any restrictions?
With space for 250 people, Ghost is glad to book their big day, but there's plenty of business to go around.
This is an extraordinary time.
I mean, more inquiries than we've ever seen.
Corinne Hassan has worked in the wedding industry for more than a decade. She says couples may want to consider a weekday wedding if they want one anytime soon.
A lot of clients are coming to us, you know, with wanting prime dates, of course. And then it's just kind of educating them on the pros on not having a Saturday.
Plus, according to Kelly McWilliams, a wedding planner for the past 20 years, the boom we're seeing isn't going away anytime soon.
I think it's going to be different now and moving forward from the way ever. There's never going to be back to the way the weddings came in prior to.
In Lee County tonight, Jeff Harris, ABC 7.
Aww. Well, this might be one of the reasons that out-of-state couples are considering Florida. Not only are destination weddings growing in popularity, Florida is at the top of the list for best destination wedding spots on popular wedding website The Knot. Along with those destination weddings, some other wedding trends you can expect to see in 2022. Relaxed luxury is expected to be big. Think of it as less of a fuss about traditions and more about fun. Modern etiquette is growing as well. Experts say casual wording on invitations is now popular, along with using terms like wedding party or groom's maid or man of honor.